What's up, guys? Yuna here. Welcome back to Little Nightmares. So apparently it didn't save here, so I had to replace some parts. I don't understand how the save works. Let's continue. Maybe it's through the doll when I break it. Or maybe the icon appears a different time. I thought when you light the lanterns, the lights anyway, that's when the save happens, but I was wrong. Okay, where am I? Oh god. Am I back here? Yeah, I am back here, but the lights are off, so the electricity. Okay, I guess now it's saved. Okay, I should have it in mind. I wanna open that thing. Maybe it is a little guy. Are those real kids or are these dolls? I don't know, that part always just makes me so anxious. Run! Jump! Jump! What are you doing? Jump! Oh god. I mean, I press the button to jump, but he wasn't jumping. There are so many stairs in this game. It reminds me of Spirited Away. Okay, I can go upstairs and I can go here, so. Is that a door? Okay. Why is it so buggy? Or am I playing in a really stupid way? I don't know. Okay. I won't run this time. I guess I go really on the edge. Everything is so huge. Why are the paintings so ugly? That key, I guess. Where do I put that key? Okay, here it goes. Maybe I missed something here. I mean, it's so dark, I cannot see a thing. What is that? That was nothing? Okay, let's move on. Oh my god, I hate these monkeys. I guess I should throw it there. Oh my god, stop! I hate it. Okay. I'll need you. This open? No, okay. Is it hungry or is it something else? I cannot run. wrong with the soundtrack back there? What if I do not want to eat it? Can I move on? What is that? It seems like a trap. No. What if we go back? It gets on my nerves now, after so many times. Can I not leave? Oh, that's so fucked up. Why am I obliged to do that? I don't want I don't want to eat that. I don't know what it is. I don't remember, does the game have only one ending? Okay, for some reason my light is dying. Said it was a trap, didn't I? Okay, let me pause for a bit. Okay, I'm back. Oh, there are more kids like me. Can I wake up? God, the lightning is awful. You cannot see me. Okay, it's much more better right now. Let's continue. Okay, can I save the kids? I really want to save the kids. Have to carry this one so that I can grab the handle. Oh my god. Okay. No. As a timer. Can I do something here? What am I supposed to do then? I'm sorry, lamp. Oh. Okay, can I carry the lamp? I can not. Sorry. Let's go. I supposed to do so that it won't? Okay, let's do that one more time. Oh, I guess I can do that. The game is too slow on giving me the tutorial. Run! Got a little bit anxious there. Can I light that? Good. Oh, what is that? This game is a mix of cuteness and I don't know, horror? Imagination. Oh my god, no. Can you leave, please? You're so creepy. Okay. Goodbye. No, 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 no. What is that? What is going on? Take that. Take that. Stop! I wasn't here. It was your imagination. What did it do to me? It. Him. I don't know. That thing, like, when I die and I wake up again. And the game is called Little Nightmares. I mean, it's a weird combination, isn't it? Okay, what if I jump? Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. Okay, take it. Take it, take it, take it, take it, take it. Do it fast, okay? Oh my god, that makes so much sound. Come on. What does he do with children? I wonder. So many shoes, and I don't wear shoes. That's weird. Okay. That's weird. Oh my god, that's weird. That's weird. Come on, come on, come on, come on. What is that? Oh god. Can I throw a shoe on you? Can gonna grab a shoe and throw it so you. Holy cow! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Okay. Let's do that one more time. Can you run? Please? Okay. Okay. How can I make it from here? Holy cow. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Yay! We did it! I'm so stressed. Okay. Oh, it was here that he trapped me with his... with his meat! Okay, run! He knows I'm here. He knows I'm here. Oh my god, no. Stop. You saw that teleporting thing? Maybe I should just do that. Or not. Can I climb that? Sometimes what I have to do is much more simple than what I imagine it is. Where am I supposed to go? Maybe I wasn't trapped. Where am I supposed to go? Is he like following me? Oh, that's stairs, I guess. Oh yeah. Oh my god, I was so creeped out. Stop doing that. Oh fuck. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. It wasn't me, it was the air. Holy shit. This reminds me of, I don't know, have you played Underground? God, being chased the whole time is freaky. We can do it. Yay. What is that sound? How did did he end up here? And what is that? That's a clock, I guess. What's wrong with the clocks? I destroyed the fireplace. Did you hear that sound? Maybe when the clocks start making that awful loud sound. Stop chasing me! Come on! Jesus Christ. And he's gonna teleport here too. Can I open this tiny door? No? Is that a piano? What's wrong with this place? My plan did not work, definitely. Okay guys, I will end this part here. It's so stressful, and I'm glad the stress part started, because that's the most interesting part here, being chased and hiding. Thank you so much for watching. Leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye.